Hello everyone, this is John Crate. We're back in Diablo 2.
I can't use this yet.
Build up our arms. We'll stick with that. Also, since we're here, we're gonna do a quick Pindle skin run. Just cause, you know. We're already in the act. We're already in Act 5, so it's not that huge of a deal to just quick do it. You know, we'll do it eventually here. I'm kind of sad the World Series doesn't start until tomorrow.
How may I be of help?
Don't got anything there. Okay, Anya, we're gonna go through your portal again. So back to the crystalline passage. I'd like to at least make it to the ancients. Or to the... yeah, to the ancients. But we'll see. I'm kind of tired. I can use a nap. You know.
Nothing out of the ordinary there. I'm just a very low energy person.
Oh, Demon Hand, that's something new. Demon Hand, that's something new. Skeletons. So he's alone. Blight Mane is a crazy. Do we need town portals? Yeah, we do. You can use two more. So, there's one. We need one more to fill up. Let's find out what some of these are, huh? Not super great. Not super great either. That's where Anya was, so we don't have to go down there again. A ceremonial pike. It does have two sockets. So if he could, actually use that, I'd socket it with some other, with some stuff. And that would be Trail. Curious what kind of damage that does. 32 to 58 is a base damage. That's interesting.
Oh.
That is. Never mind. Oh, he's still even I never changed out his weapon. Okay, we gotta remember. Probably gonna forget, but we gotta remember to change out my guy's weapon when we get back. Can't even use this. Why can't he? Oh, it requires 185 strength. Anyway, whatever. So you can't use ogre axes anyway. But keep in mind that that's one that he had the strength to use. Why is the that boss so explode? Anyone need to isolate it to have explode something?
Overburdened.
Amulet? No, I do want that lance. Okay, lance will have to wait for a minute. We'll get everything else here first.
Good afternoon.
Good day.
Afternoon.
That's a good wand for golems. We have to get Cassim back. I'm gonna remember to do that. And we're gonna switch out his weapon. I'm gonna remember to do that too.
What is it? Put that to good use.
There we go. Also, there's a pike here that we're gonna take a look at for you, buddy. Doubt it's going to be better than what you got. That thing's massive. Frozen Tundra. Just can't let them go after him. That's money. That'll pay for Cassim's resurrection. Thank you. case I haven't made that abundantly clear. I don't know how the pike is. The lances. No, it's not that good. not want the double axe.
I am overburdened.
It's okay. I don't need it. Okay. I'm gonna take out some.
Salutations.
Yes.
Evening.
Regular items that are worth so much more. 17,000? That was worth it.
Resting place of the ancients.
We are the spirits.
Last time we did this, To sell that last time.
The ancients have...
I can't do that here.
Hey, buddy.
Besting the...
Kasim, seriously, you're getting way too expensive. I guess I'm not spending my gold on anything else, but... the way down, but no. We're gonna explore this place. we do gotta find the waypoint on this level. Or on the next level. Waypoint. My phone alert just went off. The Jets just traded for Joe Flacco. Somebody's desperate. It's like you weren't even gonna win it. You weren't gonna be a winning team anyway. Why would you trade for him?
You.
Then you remember, oh yeah, that's right, it's the Jets.
Afternoon.
Stupid as hell. There. Oh yeah. No town portal. I keep thinking that there's going to be a town portal. Okay. I need a drink before we continue. What the hell? Get the hell out of there! It's poison everywhere. Freaking, that was Bale.
I can't use this yet. I can't use this yet.
Need more corpses. Still have two poison mages. Okay, I think we're good. Like I said, we can always... I've said it before, we can always have one. Page. More than one is not. More than one is just gonna piss me off because they're just not. Severely weakens, yeah. So I'm guessing this is the way down, which we can take because we have the waypoint. Lots of damage, but it only has one socket, so it's not worth it. And also, I wanted to see what this was, where a Naga was. It's an axe. Don't want it. As long as they can't cast this stupid spell, that's what I'm pretty sure that's what's curious. So we can use it. Curse the spell. And that's it. I'm not entirely certain what that does, but I'm almost certain that's what's curious. Even high boots.
There you go.
Black and Hall. He dropped a longbow. Oh, good. Sell them for a good amount, but I don't want to wear them. Might as well. This isn't ethereal. It's got four sockets. That's not bad.
I can't carry anymore.
What? Oh, it's a big old staff. Even with some creative, well, here, let's see what we can do. I'm gonna have to get a little creative. We'll have to come back for that. But good chance we're gonna have to revive Kasim after this is all said and done, so I want my money.
Morning.
Don't good morning me. I just rose out of a pit of hell here.
Morning.
That's not very good. Give me that back, please. that armor should hopefully pay for most of a resurrection. You know what? Give me an extra healing.
Not in town.
Yeah, we kind of do because of that. Okay, so give me that staff. Better have two more of those. I'm gonna be kind of angry that was just a chip diamond. I should at least be able to turn it into a flawed. Okay, into the main chamber. Should be the last wave, though. No. Second to last. Okay. They're taking double damage and my guys are super slow. This bale keeps casting the cripple. Let's go back so that I can get Cassim back. Mainly. Gotta switch out his weapon to the freezing weapon.
Afternoon.
So that paid for half of his resurrection. There, that'll cover it. Shipped diamonds, yes. How about flawed diamonds? I only have one flawed diamond. I am going to go to the bathroom before we head in there. It's a good thing I did went go to the bathroom because it allowed me to reflect for a second. Get him his freezing.
I'll put that to good use.
His damage is cut in a third, but if we can keep Bale locked like we did the first time, it's not gonna matter. Stuff here. I don't actually want them all. Give me the super healing one. So I can get rid of this. Okay. So here's the big one.
So this is what the angels got.
Yeah. Kill off the stupid little tentacles that he's throwing at us. Most of the time. Stay calm. Difficulty complete. I'm stuck on this stupid thing. Give me all the gold.
I knew in time you...
So now we gotta see what all this stuff is.
The ancients...
Snake cord. That would have been great, like, when I first started out. Why you don't pick up malls. All that space for 1,300 gold. Berserker's hatchet. Required level 3. Yeah, thanks. That's great. Mantled heal. That's actually a pretty decent ring. I'm gonna hold on to that. I'm not gonna use it, but I'm gonna hold on to it. And you gotta tell me what this one is now.
Good evening.
At your service.
Gotta go talk to Tyriel and end it. Taco will now henceforth be known as Champion Taco. I'm hitting X. Again. God, our resistances are gonna be a frickin' nightmare here.
Good day.
Jesus Christ, look at our resistances.
Good day.
That's bad.
There is a place.
Come on, guys. Seem you gotta help me start up my army here.
All who oppose me, beware.
Too far here. We need to get your weapon right back to damage. And since I picked up that hat just to sell it. It's actually worth... That was worth 14,000. So yeah, those hats are worth it. Once again, no cane.
Put that to good use.
So yeah, if everything's going to be able to resist cold like that, I might as well just sell this. I'm going to hold on to it just to for a little bit longer to make sure, but yeah. It might not be worth holding on to anymore.
Can't use this yet.
And our corpse is right there. Magical effect, but so wormhide boots are probably still worth it. Fine, as long as literally nothing hits me.
Thank you.
can't use this yet. This yet.
Rid of the poison one. Up Kasim again. Okay, well now we're not going to because we've got the experience shrine, so we gotta stay out here. Thank you. Venom is dead. Dead now. We may not be ready. I think we might need some better equipment, especially the resistances. Oh, but in hell I can sell stuff for 35,000. Nice. Forgot about that.
Hi there.
So selling that one thing gave me enough to resurrect Cassim, which was good. So I've got... Oh, I do have three. I'll take those. Skull. It's hard to tell what some of these skulls are. Oh, that's a perfect skull. Take that out. That's a flawed skull. That's what we're gonna call it then. After a beatdown of Bale and a figuring out that we need more equipment. So, next time on Diablo 2, I am honestly not sure. Maybe we actually will do some runs to try and find some good equipment. At the very least, we could just kind of like do a couple games, maybe like two games where we run the Council, Pindle Skin, and Bale. And maybe do that like once or twice. Depending how fast it goes, maybe three times. Yeah, we'll give it a shot. And I mean, it's experience points too. Can never go wrong with that. And I'm definitely gonna try to remember to look up how to spend the rest of my, how I want to spend, you know, some recommendations for spending skill points. Because as you can see, we have 19 freaking points to spend, and I'm not even sure what I want to spend them on. I mean, I'm thinking, like, a damage spell, but at the same time, I don't have the mana to support that. I don't need anything for curses. I mean, I could build up my clay golem, I guess, or, like, get a different golem. I mean, iron golem's kind of fun. Revive is so expensive, and I don't think I want it, but, like... yeah, maybe another golem. Maybe getting a better golem. Because fire golem's interesting. I don't know. Like I said, I'm going to look into it, and we'll decide. As usual, this is John Crate signing off.